Hello everyone, and I usually say welcome back, but this is not a Sims related video. However, this is my channel, and something tragic has happened to our family. As most of you who are in the Facebook group know, I've been very ill for a while, so I've had that going on, and I've taken breaks here and there, but I'm going to be taking an extended break, and the video that's following this intro will explain why. On Friday, we lost who I consider one of my children, my dog Ruby, the bull mastiff, who was only 3. We had just the week before started taking care of our 13-year-old dog who has heart failure, and she's actually doing very well. But Ruby became suddenly ill last week and had to have a simple surgery done, came through the surgery fine, and got the call that everything was wonderful and she could come home. But then she went into cardiac arrest and we lost her at only 3 years old. And everyone who knows me knows that Ruby wasn't just a dog. She was one of my children. And my husband and I are grieving her as if she were a person. And I'm not diminishing the death of someone who is a person. But if you love a dog the way that we love Ruby, then you understand. So, as an outlet for my grief, I hope you'll be patient with me. And if you'd like, just to see what Ruby's life was like, please watch the following video that I put together for her. I appreciate all of you, and I will be back as soon as I can, I promise. I have builds that I need to be doing, videos to be uploading, but I just don't have it in me right now. And we would also appreciate your thoughts and prayers. But if you watch the video, you'll understand the type of grief that we're experiencing right now, and we would appreciate prayers for our family. Thank you all so much. I love you very much, and I'll see you soon.
Skies are gray, you'll never know, A bright sunrise will contradict the heavy fall that weighs you down. In spite of all the funeral songs, the birds will make their joyful sounds. You wonder why the earth still moves. You wonder how you carry on. But you'll be okay on that first day when I'm gone. Dusk will come with fireflies and whippoorwill and crickets call, and every star will take its place in silvery gown and purple shawl. You'll lie down in our big bed, dread the dark and dread the dawn. But you'll be all right on that first night when I'm gone. You will reach for me in vain. You'll be whispering my name as if sorrow were your this world so alien. But life will call with daffodils and morning glorious blue skies. You'll think of me some memory and softly smile to your surprise. And even though you love me still, you will know where you belong. Just give it time, we'll both be fine when I'm gone.